The Oklahoma City Police Force is mourning the loss of an officer this evening. Sergeant Stephen Elsass was killed in a wreck this morning. Let me show you the scene around 2:30 this morning near Western and Simmons in Logan County. KOCO's Ariel Reshef is live now with the late breaking update. Ariel.
Jessica and Wendell, as you can imagine, this tragedy has sent shockwaves through the local law enforcement community. Officers tell us that Elsass was a respected member of the force.
At around 2:30 this morning, deputies responded to the scene of the horrific accident. The victims were not immediately identifiable, the car unrecognizable, but amid the debris, a clue about the passenger.
The Logan County Sheriff's Department responded, and during their preliminary investigation, they found an Oklahoma City Police Department uniform sweater in the roadway.
That sweater prompted deputies to call Oklahoma City Police.
Believing that one of the victims was an Oklahoma City Police officer, they notified us. And OHP came out at the request of Logan County Sheriff's Department to conduct the investigation.
The loss of Sergeant Elsass has saddened law enforcement across the city.
Just a heartbreaking situation this morning, and our thoughts and prayers are definitely with the agency involved and the friends and family of both the victims.
He was with us for 12 years. He worked Santa Fe Division. It's a great loss to the department to lose an officer.
Now, officers tell us that Elsass had a fabulous sense of humor, that they'll remember him as just a great guy who loved to ride his motorcycles. And one of his colleagues actually just stopped by our live shot and insisted that we show you this memento, something she keeps near and dear to her heart, that has a picture right here of Elsass, who she says she so admired. Live here at police headquarters, Ariel Reshef, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Ariel. And OHP is still investigating the cause of the crash. They believe that speed played a role in that accident.